Time to check out your news and numbers. Three couples in Virginia are suing to challenge a requirement that makes them identify their race when trying to get a marriage license. NBC News reports the lawsuit says the statute is offensive, unconstitutional, and reflective of a racist past. Virginia is just one of eight states that requires couples to identify their race before getting married. We'll see how that plays out. $24 billion, that's how much analysts say Amazon could make in additional revenue thanks to one-day shipping. Amazon started offering that one-day shipping earlier this year for those Prime members. So the idea is that even more people will become Prime members and spend even more. You know, like instead of going out to the store to get something like paper towel, it could be at your doorstep in 24 hours. So like, why not, right? Well, It Chapter 2 scares up $91 million in its opening weekend.
Can't let it happen again.
It's the highest opening for a horror film ever. It came that at that number one spot there. 2017 is the only one to hold that when it came out then in 2017 of September. Now, despite mixed reviews, some critics, scary movie lovers still showed up to see it. Not me though, I'm still scarred from It that came out when I was a kid. So good to put that if you go see it.